Oh, wow.
All right. Sattar tried the plums for the first time.
First time. Okay, man.
So how do I feel? No, I'm taking a video from you, dude. So how does it taste?
It is a video? Oh, man. A shower, man.
So what do you think of it?
Okay, nice.
Explain it. Explain your feelings about the vegetable or whatever, the fruit.
It looks like, you know, cool or arboroi.
A who?
Cool or arboroi.
Cool or baroi.
Yeah.
Is it some kind of...
It's some kind of fruit.
Bangladeshi plant?
Yeah, Bangladeshi fruit. But their size is little bit small. And this size is little bit big. Taste is similar.
So we have some kind of berries which taste like plums.
People eat that kind of fruit in my country with salt.
With whom?
Salt.
With salt? Seriously?
Yeah. In some salt. Now we can check with salt.
Alright. So, Sattar recommends eating...
It will increase your taste, man.
Okay, let's try it. Very because salt, very salt.
Salt, table salt. Here. Yeah. Look. Grab some salt. Okay. Now.
It's more tasty, man. You can see it. Okay, there goes my salty plum. Now this is gonna be my reaction to a new dish, whatever it is. Salty plums.
How do you feel with salt?
No, it's not sour anymore. It doesn't taste sour anymore.
It's really sour, right?
Yeah, it just tastes sweet.
Yeah, that's why we use salt. Here, chemistry works, man. There is a recreation here.
Wow, that's just chicken.
Yeah, there is a reaction here with salt and some kinds of acid here in this fruit.
Wow. So there it is. Sattar just invented a new dish. He sees a plum, he starts putting salt in it. Sattar, don't you know it's bad for your kidneys?
Kidneys?
Yeah, it's a bit, too much salt is bad for kidneys.
Oh, yeah, actually I don't use too much salt. In my other fruit, I take very little salt.
Ah, so you only eat...
This is sour, that's why I need salt. To reduce.
So do you put salt on everything which is sour? Star, do you put salt on everything which is sour?
I'm going to don't put, but I don't like actually sour fruit or something other.
Mm. Alright, I'm running low on tape here, so that is out.